Page 69, this is an eighth rest study. Actually, I'm going to cover page 68 in this video also, so this is both. On the page 68, they're just covering the Aubrey base, which we already covered in the previous video. I don't know why we need a separate technique on it. I talked about it in there. You need to do it in both hands. Because they've only got you doing whole notes in the right hand. They're telling you rotate and play the left hand thumb lightly. Well, play them all lightly. The idea is I'm shifting weight from one finger to the other. Here it's, or doesn't matter what it is. It's just, you know, and that's all it is. The weight is pushing the note down. I'm just, which finger is lowest is the finger that plays the note. A lot to say on this is the bottom. They say you can do it in G major. Well, that's in F major. It's one chord. It's a primary chord. In G major, it's primary chords. Doing it in C major, doing whatever. I don't care. It's a primary chord. So there you go. However, for the eighth rest study, let's look at this. Using eighth rests, make sure we got those understood. At the beginning, I'm going to take both hands together here. And you're in the key of G major, one sharp. And hopefully you can do the G major scales. You've been doing that. And it has, so it's starting out here. It's one and two. They give you the counting in between the stabs. They're just being nice to you, and that's not part of the music. One and two and. And it's, this is just a G major scale. You're starting on the and of one because there's an eighth rest. It's major three, you're coming down. One and. Then measure five, it's one and two and. It's broken chords on the primary chords. That fat fingers here, it didn't work, and you got to come down here. Two, three. Otherwise, use the finger in the book. Here. And that's the eighth rest study. That's not a lot going on here. I don't have a lot to say about it. Well, let's look it over a little more closely. We have dynamics. There's no real articulation except the slurs. Okay? But you have to lift up between the slurs anyway because there's rests. Okay, so we don't worry about it. And the left hand on the half notes at the last line, just connect them. And then the dynamics, whatever you think moderately loud is, it's going to be for the eighth notes, whoever gets that. Crescendo up to loud. And here on the left, come back down to moderately loud and go back up. Don't keep crescendoing from where you're at. Come down and crescendo again each time. You're loud to start and come down. It's loud. One hand is imitating the other, or a copy in the other is just, so do the same dynamics each time you do this for the hands. And then the last line, moderately soft in both hands. Louder. You're going to go all the way up to loud at the end, so we have to plan it out. If you don't, you'll be loud by the measure six. You'll be loud too soon. So we're going to moderately soft here. I'm going to stay moderately soft for the whole measure five. Up just a little bit, measure six. That last one, last two, that's really when I start to crescendo the most. And I'm loud there. So again, it's here. There's retardando there. Then you add the speed. Well, you have to control it. It has to be even and everything's got to be there, so don't go faster than that. It's not super fast, it's just fast, but it's the feel of it, and it's up to you on how fast you're going to take it. Take it your fast, not mine. That was my fast. I'll give us four counts. Let's try this together. I'm not going to do the dynamics. Just make sure we got the rhythm okay. Now try and play these, again, doing the scale each day, just the first time you sit down to practice for the day. do the scale of whatever scale you're working on them, or scales. Don't spend a lot of time on them. Just do the scale up and down, whatever. 1 octave or 2 octave, whatever you're doing for that scale of whatever key you're working on, or whatever key the piece is in, or whatever. That's fun. I'll give us 4 counts. Let's do this. 1 and 2 and ready and go. And 1. Thank you.